Bump, 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 bump. Are you sharing something?
Yes.
Somebody told you already you got zero on your test, so you don't have to read them. You may begin.
TVs and phones. TVs and phones are very popular and can even have some benefits for children. They help very young children learn the alphabet, also learn about science, animals, and about the world. But too much of them can be bad for children. Watching or playing more than 2 hours a day can make children become lazy, overweight, and irresponsible. Many shows and games are violent. Watching this show could cause kids to become more fearful or more aggressive. More time in front of the TV or more time on your phone also means less time to study. So, too much of all could mean low test scores. Some people say that children shouldn't be watching TV or using their phones at all.